A trip to the Munich Oktoberfest might be nice. When would be the best time to go?
September.
Yes. It's not October. It occasionally leaks into October, depending on the way the months are sort of...
You'd definitely leak if you drank all that
beer.
Well,
you certainly would. It is possibly the world's largest regular festival or fair. Over 6 million people cram into it.
I didn't like it, actually. I spent one night there, two nights there.
Yeah.
And everyone was so drunk. It was just, it was idiotic. It was these huge, long tents full of pissed up Australians. Who I love.
I went to the World Cup in 98 in France, and in Bordeaux they built, and it's sort of similar size to that, in the middle of the town square, they put temporary bars up. And then Scotland played Norway, and the Scots arrived, and they drank more beer in the weekend than they normally drink in Bordeaux in a year. Every single one of these bars served only lager, and there were no food stalls at all, and no toilets.
Oh!
It was unbelievable. But it was one of the best nights of my life. And then one of them went to me, Alan! Right across the bar, Alan! 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 Partridge!
Then he started going,
aha! Aha! Every time I saw him for the rest of the night, aha!
Oh, really, it was very funny. Yeah, it's a huge, huge event. I mean, they drink 6,940,600 litres of beer. It's horrifying, isn't it? Most of the Oktoberfest takes place in September and knocks into a cocked hat the idea that Germans don't know how to have a good time.